First of all, you need to take a glass, but not just any glass, the Copa Capita glass. And that is the one I've been using since my father and my grandfather's years. It gives me what I'm looking for. Bring it up, nose it once, nose it twice, and nose it the third time. You need to really look at the whiskey. You need to take your time, but don't hurry. You're looking at the whiskey for the first time. Just let it flow, let it come up in its gentle manner. Don't just swallow it. Hold it in the middle of the tongue, underneath the tongue, back in the middle. Keep it there, and then let it get down. The longer you keep it in your mouth, the more it'll help to reveal the inner flavors of the whiskey. That top note of chocolate orange, marmalade, spice, crushed almonds, even the coffee will be there. The people out there never do that. They just knock it back. But look how much they're missing. I want to make it stimulating, exciting, and vibrant in its own way. That makes us different. I don't want you to add ice. I don't want you to add water. I want you to enjoy the spirit as it's meant to be enjoyed on its own. It's got a great story behind it. It reflects the heritage, the bravery, as far as I'm concerned, of that wonderful Mackenzie family and even the Matheson family way back in 1839.